Creating wreaths. Use the Mirror Merge Wreath tool to duplicate objects around a center point. Enter the precise number of wreath points. Use the controls to set distances and angles. The Kaleidoscope tool works similarly, but mirrors objects as well. Because objects are mirrored, Kaleidoscope works best with an even number.